said from our lymph now, for instance, now we're zooming into our cell, then containing all the different organelles, then once we go into the chloroplast, the chloroplast, say the chloroplast is what does the actual job of the light reaction of photosynthesis. These are our chloroplasts. These are chloroplasts. Now we have different connection of some structures. That structure is called thylakoids. If you join them together, they are called granules. Very important. Just know that this is called the thylakoids. Then the space, the intra space inside them is called stroma. Don't forget that. So we have the thylakoids. We have the what? We have the stroma. So inside the thylakoid is where this light reaction takes place, on the membrane of the membrane of the thylakoid. As this membrane here, on the membrane. Membrane is that particular this where just look at me, I'm putting red. It's where photosynthesis takes place. So this membrane contains what? Chlorophyll and other pigments, the carotenoids. So I said chlorophyll is the major pigment that absorbs light. Carotenoids, they are called carotenoids and other. Actually, it's just pay attention to this so that you get what I'm trying to say, so that you not get confused. Chlorophyll, actually, we have different chlorophyll. We have chlorophyll A, we have chlorophyll B. Chlorophyll A is the main, the main pigment of the chloroplast. You have to say chlorophyll. But if you now see either chlorophyll A or chlorophyll B, it is chlorophyll A. This is the main pigment. But this one, chlorophyll B and carotenoid, majorly the carotenoid, they are called what? Accessory pigments. What do I mean by accessory? That means they just assist this chlorophyll A to absorb light. They carry light and they transfer it. All of them, they just go and transfer it. Oh, chlorophyll O, KBSO, EGBA, continue the reaction. For instance, let me use something for instance. If you say what is driving your car, one of the things that is driving your daddy's car is the steering. If they ask what are the accessory instruments, we have the jack in your car. We have jack, we have spanner, we have different things. Which spanner that used to lose the tire, jack used to raise the car, probably if it enter into mud or something like that. But those things, they don't actually drive the car. Do you understand? That's called accessory instrument. That's the same way this is. The carotenoid and chlorophyll B, they are called accessory pigments. They don't actually do the light reaction. But where they are, the light reaction occurs in the chlorophyll A. This one just serves as just pass. They are just like, you see, that's why this light reaction, we can actually call it an electron transport chain. Electron transport chain, etc. Electron transport chain. Because you'll be passing electron from one electron carrier to another electron carrier. So we are going to look at that in full. So we said it occurs in the chloroplast. And the pigment, I'm coming again, that actually does this in the world is the chlorophyll. Having other accessory pigment, which is the what? Carotenoid. The major chlorophyll that does this work is what? It's chlorophyll A. Do you understand that? So that's what happened. So that's why you said, why is my plant green? If you also understand actually how this chlorophyll absorbs light, you have to understand actually the wave nature of light. If you see your sunlight, like you feel, wow, the sun is white. But in the actual sense, it's not just white. There are different colors. If you carry your prism or your glass now, and you allow the sun to pass through, you are going to see different color. In your physics, you call that Roy Beef. R-O-M-R-L, that's what you see. R-O-Y-G-B-I-B. R for red, O for orange, Y for yellow, G for green, B for blue, I for indigo, and B for violet. So you will see this is what is going to happen. These are the lines that you can find inside your normal sunlight. But for something to appear green, it means that what is actually happening is that your chlorophyll will absorb when a particular object, for instance, this is black. When a particular object is like this, it can either absorb light, reflect light, or it will either absorb, reflect, or transmit the light. What is actually doing is that it is going to absorb some part of the light, then it will reflect some. The chlorophyll, for instance, why this thing is appearing blue? It is actually blue. It is appearing black. It is blue. I don't have color blindness. It is very blue. I can see it. Why it is appearing blue is that it is absorbing other colors apart from this blue color, but it is reflecting what blue. So why is your plant green, for instance? Why is your leaf green? You see, why is this? It's not actually green too much. Why is this green? It's because your chlorophyll is absorbing all this. Majorly, your chlorophyll A, we are actually absorb, just for you to know, absorb in the red color more than why your chlorophyll B, we absorb the blue color. So it will, and your carotenoid, which I told you is not the accessory, they will absorb other color, but it will now reflect what green. That's why you'll be seeing what green. So do you understand the mechanism of which light is being absorbed by the chlorophyll? So that's what is happening. That's why you see my leaf is green, just because your chlorophyll has absorbed all other color. And it's now reflecting what's the green color. So if you look at what is happening inside that chloroplast now, or inside that the membrane, then, so we are talking about particularly the light reaction inside the membrane of the thylakoid. Don't forget, in your plant cell, we have an organelle called the chloroplast, containing what's chlorophyll. This chlorophyll is where photosynthesis takes place. Now inside the chlorophyll, we have different structures joined together, and they are called the thylakoids. The surrounding part where it's just like the cytosol of the cell, but the cytosol of the chloroplast, the stroma, is where the dark reaction occurs. We'll go into that. But the light reaction occurs in the thylakoid or on the thylakoid membrane. So what happens in our light on the thylakoid is that electron is being passed. Don't forget I said we can equate light reaction to be what? To be an electron transport chain. What we are actually doing is that we are transferring electron from one electron carrier to another electron carrier. Now, as we are transferring electron like that, the transmission is going to be releasing energy. Don't forget, as I transfer an electron, they are going to be releasing energy. That energy that we are going to use is now what is going to be used to produce a temporary energy storage. Don't forget, I told you it is what? ATP and NADPH. So it's that ATP and NADPH that are going to the Calvin cycle, the dark reaction to fix CO2. So the first thing that occurs in our light reaction is one, the activation of chlorophyll. It's very easy to understand that. Why will it be the activation of chlorophyll? Don't forget, we need energy. That energy is coming from where? From the sun, right? So that the sun is being captured, or the light, the energy in the sun is captured by the what? By the chlorophyll. So before photosynthesis can start, it needs to be what? Chlorophyll needs to be what? Activated. I can replace activation with many language. I can say absorption of light by the chlorophyll. I can say excitation of the chlorophyll. I can say anything. Just what the major thing was, my chlorophyll is being what? Activated. What makes my chlorophyll activated is that it absorbs or it captures the light energy. So is that clear? The next thing that happens is that we're going to look at the membrane. We're going to zoom into the membrane to see the actual reaction that is happening. The next thing that happens, the second thing that happens is what we call, now, don't forget we said photosynthesis is the conversion of, in the presence of sunlight, we are converting CO2 to organic compound, presence of sunlight, and we are using water too. So that water is also important. We are going to split water. If we split water, don't forget, if we split water, for instance, let's say we have H2O, 2 molecules of water, 2 molecules of water. Look at this. 2 molecules of water plus, you are splitting it. So we are going to be having 4H plus. We're going to be having, don't forget to balance the equation, 4E minus, and we're going to be having O2. So, we are going to be splitting water. Now, I'm going to tell you so you don't cram it. I'm going to tell you why we are splitting water when we look inside the membrane of our thylakoids. What's happening when we split water? But don't forget, the first thing that happens is what? Is the activation of water. So when we split water, it is called what? Photolysis of water. What is photolysis of water? Photo means what? Light. Lysis means what? Breakdown or split. So the next thing that happens after our activation is our photolysis of what? Of water. whether it's a photolysis or we are splitting water. I'm mentioning all the things that happen in the light reaction, so that when we are seeing our thyroid membrane, we are going to understand what is going on. We are not going to cram it to understand it now. So you can see in the reaction, I say they can say, what is the first reaction? Your question, what is the first thing that happens in photosynthesis? You see photosynthesis of water, you see activation of chlorophyll, you know that it's activation of chlorophyll. The next thing is what? Conversion of light energy into chemical energy. Conversion of light energy into chemical energy. So you see that it makes sense now. We are activating chlorophyll, right? Then we split water. I'll tell you the main essence. You see that this electron is going to be passed. It's going to be passed in the electron transport chain. This electron we are seeing, that electron is now going to be used to produce energy. We are going to now convert. So in production of energy, that process is called what? The conversion of the light energy to what? Chemical energy.